My mentee was based in a country office, and I'm based at headquarters, so we did all of our mentoring virtually. And we were pretty structured, so we set aside 1 hour every other week. But then, of course, we were also emailing as needed between those sessions. But it didn't take a lot of time. But I would also, I think, advise that it's easy that mentoring turns into some kind of, you know, check or tick the box activity. And it's also important to be more flexible, but it doesn't take a lot of time.